the screws, logs, the way it's sort of, I wouldn't know the name for it, but it's glued on top, so you can sort of see it's all separated. So it's got to be probably the only ugly bit in there. So I don't know if we'd...
I'll see what I can do.
I know there's some door skin people over east. I don't know if there's anyone that does it here, but they do like the old car door skin like restorations, which is this the same sort of stuff. Sort of like a mold of plastic or vinyl.
Yeah, well, I'll see if I can find one.
For the love of me, I'm not going to get these little screws out of there. And that's okay. All right, that's for your vent controls and everything along the front.
Was it? I'll test one of those up.
Vents on the dash as well. Probably get you to
get a little picture of
this there and see if you can find any of that stuff later.